I'm back with another video. I'm going to show you how to make normal slime slash normal slime with four colors. And sorry about the noises in the background. What you need is some glue, some borax solution or contact lens solution with baking soda or salsa or any slime activator. And then food coloring. I can't put that in there, but food coloring. And a bowl and something to mix with. First thing I'm going to get is get your glue and add some in. I'm adding a lot because I'm making a kind of, I'm making four separate slimes. So, yeah. First thing you just want to do is get your glue and then add your food coloring now and make four slimes or how many colors you're making or add your solution now. Then add your food coloring. I'm adding my food coloring now. I mean after. And for one reason, this glue smell terrible. Super bad. And I'm gonna make fluffy slime. Just have shaving cream. But right now I don't have shaving cream. So yeah, we're just slowing. We gotta adding to anything to make slime. A slap, shaving cream, and I might get some tomorrow. Because when my mom get home, she gets like, you know, at 11, and then like stores aren't running closed. And yeah. No, I just wanna add some at the render, and that's it. I'm using black solution.
Se está unos dos días con cada uno. Con el que llegue se está más.
Kind of sticky still, but you just have to, you know, use it. Okay, so I mixed it all the slime good and enough for it not to be that sticky. So this is hard because I did not know how much time to do. So they might be big or small. So I have four now. Okay. One drop for each color. I can never really use too much yellow because always when I get clean for one reason, I never get yellow. Okay, so I give one drop to every color. I mean, every piece of slime. But some of these pieces have a little bit of green in it because the hands are kind of dyeish of green. So yeah, now I hope this turns a good color. that might not suck. That's bad. I think this might be like pink, because I once tried to make bread and it always turns out pink, and right here it says blue, green, yellow, and red. And it's actually pink, so it shouldn't be pink in all the nail colors. That's what it should be. Now I'm just mixing the green all together. This one's good if it have a little bit of green spots because it's green. This is sounds the greenest. Then the blue. It's right here. I hope I added enough because the drop was kind of small-ish. So I think I might have to add a no drop. Or I might just have to leave it there. I'll be right back. Okay, now what I'm doing is lining them up and kind of putting them together. Because it's like a unicorn. Let's call it the unicorn poop. Oh, it looks like the candy. Fine, I can't do it. Just super sticky. And it's kind of sticking to me right now. It puts kind of sticky in. It's going to be like a greenish. He made a unicorn poop. Because it was a unicorn poop, but I forgot to do the scroll because it's kind of hard. I might do like a no one tomorrow with shaving cream if I have some. Because I already made two. I just want to make it this way, but I think I'm just gonna just make another video. I might just do a last video. And yeah, okay, so yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Camera kind of looks greenish. It's actually like greenish. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Comment down below what else you want me to do. And yeah, peace out.